A man charged in last week's deadly bar fight is now in custody. This morning, U.S. Marshals arrested Aaron Klinkscale in Warren. He's being taken to the Mahoning County Jail. Klinkscale has warrants for murder and weapons charges. Early last Tuesday, officers were called to the intersection of South and Florida Avenues in Youngstown for reports of gunfire. Officers found Ramon Cooper in the road with a gunshot wound to the chest. He was taken to St. E's, where he later died.